back home.
Mind blown?
Try. You've been putting on some show,
hey, you,
deputy.
In the kitchen.
Now that's a great team.
You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Can you hear me out a second?
Check it out! This game lets
Thanks a million.
Thank you.
must do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately. But I
just
can help you,
killer moose.
Deputy. I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it. Because the harder you resist, well, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
Thank you.
better stop what you're doing. Didn't scratch it too much, did you? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her. And more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear.
Come on, cowboy, knock it off!
Holy shit, I can't believe my eyes. Shit, what was I saying? The rig's yours, deputy. If I hear anything worth your time, I'll call you.
This town needs balls. I'm dead serious. Help me! It's minor. Can you hear me out a second? Right. Now listen. I'm dead. Much obliged. I'm dead serious. We gotta lift the townspeople's spirits. Bring me the testy festy supplies from the old barn.
Thank you.
Deputy. John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring them to Fall's End. It'll slow them down and keep us rolling.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
To Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Shh. You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. He will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Ah! them totally. No treaty with them.
And show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now. Trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. Yep. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
This is why we
have to get them. Can't leave Merle here.
Deputy, I thought I was a goner.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggies are gonna be here any minute. Reinforcements!
What the hell?
Oh, shit!
Oh,
let me fire!
Help!
Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
John's cleansing, and he won't be too happy about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself. You keep up the good work. Dutch out.
this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though. Might want to check and see that everyone's accounted for.
We're in big trouble.
Appreciate. I saw all kinds of crazy.
Come pack it.
God help me! Am I glad to see you? Great job getting this place back from the. My friends are missing. Find them for me.
Sons of bitches.
That was some damn fine shooting.
Hey! The bastards made off.
I saw all kinds of
cars are a big part of life here. Feels like we got a hospital bed. Pastor Jerome.
Come here, hurry up. No time to waste. I'm moving to higher ground!
What the hell?
Oh my God.
Watch me.
Ah, sons of bitches. I saw all kinds of crazy lights coming from Larry's place. It could just be a power surge, but I'm worried he might be running one of his experiments again. Somebody ought to go check on him.
Great, just great.
Your help at Falls End hasn't gone unnoticed.
Fucking eyesore, if you ask me.
Breathe easy and fall in, thanks.
God damn it! Just my luck.
You were meant to help us. Heard some rumors the cult was building something.
We're in big trouble. Great, just great. Hey, bastards made off with my truck.
Needs an oil change.
We're in big trouble. God damn it. Just my luck. You swear.
Dodge Dumps was getting renovated when...
Wait.